How long have you two been married?
That's me, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. How long have you and Pops been married?
1,500 years.
We should switch seats.
How long have you guys been married?
1,500 years.
Did that go better this time?
She looked up in the middle of something up that way.
You're right. Let's do it again. Take three, opener.
Robert had an idea of doing a documentary about his dad and about their life together. So many people, they know Robert Downey Jr., but they don't know Robert Downey Sr.
He's a talented underground filmmaker named Robert Downey.
Have you seen any of Grandpa's movies?
No, why?
Because they're awesome. Do you want to see them someday?
Did people try to ascribe meaning to your movies?
Oh, my God. I hope not.
So what do we want to talk about?
Everything.
Oh, boy.
I'm very interested in who my dad is, just in the here and now. No one knows the hour and the day. We never know how much time we have with each other.
So who is this guy?
I'll never know.
How you been?
Okay.
Is it a struggle? Is it challenging? Is it scary?
On a certain day, any of those.
It's not time to make a change.
It's a bit of a foray into trying to understand your dad.
You're still young.
That's Do you feel like you understand him now?
I have a feeling I'll know a lot more when we're done.
I was once like you are now.
I just remember that cacophony of creativity, but mostly laughter. How would you describe that period of time?
15 years of total sanity.
I think we would be remiss to not discuss its effect on me. But it's harder to
ignore it. Well, I could sure love to miss that discussion.
Whatever's unfolding, funny or tragic, it's happening with the camera going. But then there's some part of me that feels like, oh, I'll miss something. It was this idea that films kind of brought us together, and to this day, still do. We're still happy with the title Senior, are we not?
Yeah, I like it, but we can do better.